Hi dear student, how are you? I hope you all are fine at home. Complete your drawing and craft in given time and scan and put it on Google Drive which is given by your class teacher. And don't forget to give comment. Okay, today we are going to draw some related to Independence Day topic. Okay, so let's start. Draw border properly. Write your topic name. Independence Day drawing. Draw like this. Draw like this. Now I'm going to draw one circle. You can use any object for drawing circle. Now we are going to color it. First I am going to draw border. For Ashok Chakra, I am using this blue marker, or you can use color crayon also. Like this. Do like this.
Now I'm using orange color and green color. Now I'm using orange color.
I'm starting.
You can add here yellow color also. Now I'm using red color for shading. Like this. Now I'm going to draw like this. I'm here drawing some birds, pigeons. And here orange color bird. You can use poster color also for this coloring. You can Now I'm going to draw clouds. like this. Our drawing is ready. Scan your drawing in JPG format and put it on Google Drive, which is created by your class teacher. Okay, and don't fail to give comment. Happy Independence Day to all. Okay, bye student.